लिखेगा, ए मैन वॉज गोइंग ऑन द रोड फॉर ब्रिंगिंग बैक हिज सन फ्रॉम द स्कूल विच वॉज अक्रॉस द रोड एट द एंड ऑफ ए प्ले ग्राउंड. दिस प्ले ग्राउंड वॉज बिलोंगिंग टू द स्कूल ऑनर हु हैड स्पेशली परचेज्ड दिस लैंड विच वॉज केप्ट बेयर इन द एरिया विच वॉज नॉट वेरी नियर फ्रॉम द सिटी बट दिस रोड वॉज ए स्पेशल रोड एंड वॉज कनेक्टेड बाई नेशनल हाईवे नंबर 61. There was no scope for building any more, so the ground was left for playing of the students. The students were not very much in the school because the school was not near the city. There were some teachers who were very much ignorant and negligent in case of their duties. They often remain absent from the school without any justified reason. The principal was the granddaughter of the school owner, who was very much old person. The school was like a property of an owner who had himself not studied in any higher standard. He had passed only 9th class, and as he was son of a jamidar, the parents of him thought that there was no scarcity and lack of wealth in the house, so there was no need for his son to get higher education because he will not be allowed to serve in any field. The grandson of the owner was also not a well qualified person, but he was the manager of the school. The clerks and head clerk were also not able to put any experience of their past for the benefit of the children who were studying in the school. Actually, the school was near to many villages, and the school had its own buses, but the village persons were depending on the school because there was no public convenience to go to the public schools in the city, and the students of city were not desirable for studying in this school because of the long distance between. Yet the school had offered bus services for bringing and leaving back the students from their parents' houses. It was sometime noticed by the government that the school had a signboard where it was notified that the school was recognized by the government. But the government of the state had no record regarding this fact. So an inquiry was held against the school owner, and recently it was decided by the inquiry committee of the government that a suit against the school owner be filed in the district court, and if found guilty, an imprisonment case will be declared by the court. And so the parents of the school students approached the inquiry committee to leave the owner back, and the case not be filed in the court because the future of their children may be destroyed without any cause and fault of them.